What is your favorite in nips? For me personally, I like the white because white is one of my favorite color, but that doesn't stop me from eating the entire pack. The inside is my favorite part, the chocolate. And because I love the inside, I don't discriminate against the other colors. Today, I'm going to talk about the growing issue of racism lately. You see it all over the news media and social media, and this is becoming a problem. I do read some news about racism on the internet, and I can say that it was really not good to speak about it. I just have to summarize what I have seen on the news to make it shorter. On August 28, 1963, Martin Luther King Jr. gave a speech that every citizen is familiar with, that I have a dream speech. The most profound statement he made in his speech was, I have a dream that one day the nation will rise up and live out the true meaning of its creed. We hope this to be the evidence that all men are created equal. The last part, all men are created equal, isn't it beauty of our great nation? The land of opportunity with no bounds? But today we seem to be a nation no longer united, but divided, all because of the color of our skin. There is so much bad press these days exploiting and exacerbating racism by sharing news media that seems to be one-sided and is making it out to be that whites hate black. And I tell you that is not just the case. Riots are breaking out and we are attacking each other instead of loving one another. The case about the death of George Floyd that triggered worldwide protests against the police brutality, white police racism, and lack of police accountability. This is not just okay. Also, the South Carolina church shooting where 9 African Americans were killed by a white man. As a people in this world, we need to realize that we are not defined by the color of our skin, but by our individuality. The choices that we make are what define us. Race has nothing to do with it. People of all races and all ethnicities commit crimes every single day, and people of all races and all ethnicities help someone every single day. Our decision, good or bad, are what speak of our individual character, not the color of our skin. We are all born into this world without prejudice in our hearts. Judging others for their color and not their character is something that has been taught somewhere down the line, and that is just not okay. I can say that you have to look within yourself. Realize that your heart is biologically no different than other person sitting next to you. Someday, a paramedic or doctor of a different race, then they may save your life or your family member's life. Would you still blame that entire race for the evil in this world? Realize that people of all races commit heinous and unspeakable acts every single day. I just want to end this by saying that a color of your skin makes no difference to me. And if mine matters to you, then that speaks of your character, not mine.